I also really hope if more people were to watch that video. Now this one's on the folder, and it's the video I now have on end screens and on my channel. I hope more people click on it this time. Otherwise, sad, and I'll put it all back to where it was. And you'll also see what happened to the real-time graph.